is Cirque Maceo, a European-style theatrical show featuring a blend of equestrian arts, acrobatic feats, and aerial acts. The contemporary-style show was created in 2012. Since then, it has been performed in many cities across the United States and Canada.
The relationship that we share as a family in our group, I mean, it's like a tight-knit family, and then, you know, the horses are also family. We love them, we care for them, and we always give them the best, so.
I am, like, in love with horses and with aerial arts, and with this show, I'm lucky enough to do both of my passions in the same show. I did the full tour last year with them in 2022, and I'm super happy to be back this year.
San Marcos is the first Texas city for the show to visit. Five performances were held from April 14 to April 16 under a big tent in the Tanger Outlets parking lot. The tent is said to be a custom-designed Italian top theater consisting of red misty lighting sets and state-of-the-art seats. From toddlers to senior citizens, people were stunned by the mind-blowing acrobatic stunts performed by the artists along with their exotic horses. But the young pony was a show stealer for many, as it went off script in the middle of the show.
Let me introduce you to Sunny and Bill. They both specialize in a bareback act. The Cirque Maceo team is really appreciative of both of them for helping them put together such amazing performances throughout the weekend, and it has entertained thousands of San Marcos residents. Back to the studio for Bobcat Update, I'm Jessica Gastineau.